If I was king of Erin's Isle, had all things at me will, I would roam throughout creation, new comforts to find still. And the comfort I would seek the most, you all may understand, would be to gain lovely Martha, the flower of sweet Strabane. Her cheeks, they are like the roses red, and her eyes are a lovely brown. And over her lily white shoulders, her hair comes tumbling down. She is one of the fairest creatures, and famous is her clan, and me heart is fairly captured by the flower of sweet Strabane. And if I had you, Martha, way down in Inishowen, or in some lonesome valley of the wild woods of Tyrone, I would use me whole endeavour, and I'd strive to work me plan, for to gain me prize and feast me eyes on the flower of sweet Strabane.